Hey! Man, I bet y'all thought I died out there in them damn Bahamas, boy. I ain't gonna lie, witch, I ain't done nothing all week but drink Bim Jeans, smoke fire-ass reefer, and eat pharmaceuticals. My brain's so burnt up, somebody tried to put a hamburger patty on top of my head. They said, I need this motherfucker medium rare. I said, ain't nothing but well done coming out that son of a bitch, boy. Crips! Just got back from the Bahamas with a woman so beautiful. I'm talking about this Jennifer Anderson's hot sister. I can't even talk to her on the phone in public. That dick goes, shit, motherfucker! Had to go up there to Canton, give me a passport. I almost swear to you I'm the only son of a bitch ever left up out of there. They had this old hookah-eyed looking son of a bitch. I said, man, I need to get a passport. He said, where you think you going, you son of a bitch? Ain't nobody never left out of here anywhere but a plastic bag and a casket. I said, boy, you better calm down. Put that damn hookah-eyed up. Over here looking like you live in a damn tree stump and cook cookies. Keebler elf looking son of a bitch. I'm going to slap fuck from your ass. Now print that damn thing, boy. How much I owe you? Let me go ahead and get it expedited. I got money. Fuck it. We went down that damn Hard Rock, and they is making pussy and slot machines out of the same material. You throw your money in there all you want to and do whatever you want to do that son of a bitch. You ain't never going to see that money again. Remind me of a David Allen Coe concert, boy. They be sitting over there with that damn 32-ounce Budweiser and Marlboro Red sticking out their mouth, ashing all over their clothes, talking about dollar shot, baby, dollar shot, big money. Then you sit down next to them when they lose, and they be like a cat fell in a bathtub, boy. Calm your ass down. Some serious shit here. You need to remember this if you're going to Bimini, Bahamas, or any of the damn islands out there. They got these bugs out there, what's called a no-see-em, real small bug. And what they'll do is, you see all on my neck, they done got me. They gonna bite you on your neck, and they gonna make your dick swell up real bad. You got to be careful if you're going out there with them. And we got to that resort out there, one of the most beautiful resorts with the most beautiful woman I've ever seen in my life. I immediately went to people watching. Seen these big 10, 20, 30 million dollar yachts, and I said, man, there's 10 dudes on there and one woman. I said, what the hell? I said, there it go, right there, perfect example. Money ain't personality, baby. Money is not personality. I hope Charles Schwab ain't tell you to buy that thing, because that was a poor financial investment. I could pull more pussy with a Sundial kayak from Walmart than you can with a $30 million yacht, you damn ass clown. Golly, boy. And we had us a few drinks, went to watching these women. I'm going to call them yacht crickets. And they out there, these are the type of women here use check stubs for toothpicks, $1,000 bills for toilet tissue, and they'll suck the dick off the Merrill Lynch bull. They getting on and off these damn yachts. I said, you telling me you got to drive a $10, $20, $30 million yacht to the Bahamas to get a woman? Y'all send them my Snapchat. We gonna get you a 1994 Honda Accord, 2 40-ounces, some Newport singles, and we gonna send your ass down Highway 80 frontage road, sell the yacht, you gonna be $1,500 deep, laid at the end of the night, boy. I'm talking about suck the chrome off a trailer hitch ball, suck a watermelon through a garbage disposal, suck a damn, what else? Suck start a Harley, suck start a Chevrolet, suck start a Bugatti, suck start a damn jet airplane, all that shit. Sell the jet too, it ain't worth a fuck either. By 2:30, we done got about lit, got in that golf cart. That man said, you sure you want to leave the resort? I said, I'm from Jackson. We can go to hell. It'd be safer where I'm from. Shit. We go up in this damn bar way on down the island. And these folks up in there, it's about, I say, 30, 35 bohemians up in there. I was smoking that damn CBD oil, wearing $1,000 worth of polo. She got on a Lily's dress. And we up in there, and I had 35 motherfucking bohemians in there. They said, we want a song to remember you. I said, y'all type in I Heart Memphis, hit the quad, boy. We in the doggone, hit the quad! Hit the quad! Boy, I had that damn little Home Depot shed, boy. They got about to fall through, boy. I thought about putting them on some 3-6 Mafia, but I knew they'd probably start shooting holes in the roof and throwing ashtrays out the window if I did that shit. I loved it, man. We dancing there, some Betty Duck up next morning, about half lit. Oh my gosh, boy. Go swim with them reef sharks. We driving across there. You know, I'm baddest motherfucker on the damn island. I done this, that, and the third. Ain't scared of nobody. No swinging dick gonna do nothing to me. I've been in jail. I've been in rehab. I've been motherfucking homeless. But when I fell off in that damn water with them sharks, my nuts got about that motherfucking big, flew out my asshole. I couldn't swim. I couldn't breathe. I was praying to Jesus I could walk on water. I said, man, help! I did it just long enough to get them videos, and I got up out of there, boy. I said, this ain't for me. I got to go. Y'all be good, though.